welcome to Xianne
and Zoe
Show!
And today we're gonna do the
Three Martyr Challenge! Before we start the video, give this video a 1,000 likes. But now, today we're gonna do the challenge. This is the picture that we're gonna draw. So this challenge goes like, you have to close your eyes, pick a marker, and you have to color it. After this video, you have to vote whose picture is the most right.
Yeah.
So nervous.
Before we start the game,
we're gonna play rock, paper, scissors. So whoever got 1 point first is gonna go pick a marker first. But first, we have to check it and see. So now I have the color yellow. I don't know if you can see the blue. And I have pig and black. Okay, it's turn.
I got purple, light blue, and a black.
Now we're gonna start the coloring.
So I don't know what to do.
I'm getting out pink. So we're gonna move it all around and our marker is filling up. We're gonna move it around.
See you in round two. This is the second round of our three marker challenge.
And we're gonna do rock, paper, scissors. Scissors again. And whoever has 1 point again will go first. Okay, rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay guys, my color is blue, dark blue, and black.
But I don't know what color this is.
It's like dark blue.
Yeah, dark blue.
Like brown.
No,
dark brown
and then green. Hey guys! So we're done here. Three Martyr Challenge! Mine is art number one.
Mine is art number two.
So please comment down below to vote. Who will you pick?
Me, Zoe, or my cousin?
Thanks for watching. a 3-marker challenge! Please like and subscribe! Wait, we're gonna shower. Cookie World Team. Oh yeah. Thanks for watching this. Wow. Kylie HD!